some say if you don't go, then you won't know how to let go when you gotta let it swerve. Some say if you don't try, then you won't know how to get by. No one said it wouldn't hurt. Oh no. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Championship. It's Birmingham City against Millwall. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. Without further ado, we take you to Birmingham. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler along with you today. Alan Smith's alongside me. And we've got a game from League Championship, Alan.
Yeah, well, Martin, I'm really delighted to be here. Back in front of their own fans, they'll be hoping to get...
Oh, it has to be! Oh, it's off the bar! It looked a good attack. It was even better defending, and they've cleared their lines. Ambrose. And King. They're in with the challenge. Mullins. Novak. In a goal. Oh, goalkeeper does very well in this one-on-one situation. Brilliant.
He's so good at these situations. Makes himself big and really did spur himself there.
News of a goal from elsewhere. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Queen's Park Rangers. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Here's the opportunity. Novak. And the opponents come in strongly. Burnley.
It's a goal for Burnley. 15 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Beavers. Now Bailey. Nicky Bailey. City trying to get victory here today, and they've worked hard in the build-up to the game to be right for the match that's unfolding before our eyes now. Here's the cross. That ball into the middle could have been better. Well, not what the referee had in mind. He might have enjoyed it though, secretly. Got the tackle in. Well, it is an occupational hazard, particularly for defenders. The first choice centre back is...
He's in at goal.
Could it be?
Well, in those one-on-one situations, it's difficult for both parties, but people came out on top there.
On the attack here, Murphy. Open them up, could be a goal. Goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save. Martin. Keogh. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. You could just see him trying out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
And Jeff Wright up to the minute, as always.
Close-range shot! Oh! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Absolutely fantastic play from a fantastic team, and wow, that's a goal that really rubber stamps all their credentials.
Well, it's been men against boys out there, Martin, hasn't it? Such a professional performance.
Let's see the replay now. Scoring here, 1-0. Gio. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. The ball to Duck. Birmingham City, they're looking for another victory today to add on to their recent away win against Doncaster Rovers.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
Mullins. He read it and cut it out. It's King. It's a chance!
Taken the chance beautifully.
It's double delight for this player. He's beaten the goalkeeper twice now.
I'm not sure he hit that exactly as he would have wanted, but he doesn't care. It's ended up in the net.
Let's have another peek at that goal. It's 2-0. It's Bailey. And a quick return pass. Keo. Henry. Mullins. It's King. Is a super interception, and King,
surely he's going to score here. Oh,
that's a very worthy effort just outside the post. Ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Well, I think the defender should get...
Got room to go on to goal. Here's the chance. He really connected. Well done, the keeper.
A touch off the player and out. It's poor at the throw. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. And that tackle has just changed the emphasis of this passage of play. They're on the front foot now.
With a chance, could it be? And it's a goal!
That's a good lead, 3-0. Lee Martin. Lee Martin.
chance, and the shot's off. That's a brilliant goal. Well, that was brilliantly put together, that move, and the finish was fantastic.
It certainly was, Martin. Talk about clinical, the way they went from back to front. Quite brilliant.
And the scoreline is 3-1. Here's the opportunity. In with a chance. And that's half-time. And 3-1 is the score at the break. From the start of the game, he suggested a scenario at half-time like the one we've got. They'd be delighted, wouldn't they?
I think so. I mean, the way they pass the ball about, use the full width of the pitch, it's been difficult for the opposition.
So we reach half-time with the score 3-1. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
So here we go for the second half. Aidan Mullins.
Oh, he's got some skill, this lad.
Oh! Oh, fantastic goal! That is his second goal of the game. They just can't contain it. Again, by the replay of the goal. And here we are with a massive scoreline, 4-1. That's gone back to him. Martin. Now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. In the midfield area. News of a goal from Huddersfield.
It's the second goal for Doncaster Rovers. 51 minutes played, 2-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. It's King. Promising play. And he's going to shoot. That's ball up. And he's in there with a header. And they're so far ahead now, but they've scored again. Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Bailey. It looked nice, but the opponent read it. And the defender has dispossessed it. Murphy. Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Osborne. Well, they've lost the ball. Novak gone in strongly. Now Dunn. He's got to score! Oh, he's going to shoot now. Hey, Ambrose! Well, that's a bad effort. He's missed the target by some distance.
He has. His technique let him down badly there, miles away.
Managers for both sides are going to make a change now. Some options on the bench for the home team. And King, goal news involving Huddersfield.
It's a third goal for Doncaster Rovers. 63 minutes played, 3-0.
Cheers, Alan. Got the tackle in. Henry. McDonald.
ball to Duck. No doubt about that, goal kick. Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. And they've cut it out, right in quickly to try and win the ball back. One back very quickly. And the defender marshals him out of play. Good work. And a sharp restart. Tackle goes in. Goal news from Leeds.
It's a goal for Leeds United. It's been scored by Luke Varney. The ball was bouncing around in the area, the defence failed to clear, and he was on hand to stab home. 70 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Surely he's going to score here, and he's going to shoot. That's a great block. Well, he has a go. Well, it's a goal. It's a terrific goal for the new signing.
And we knew he was talented. And we knew he was exciting. And being able to show that at the first opportunity here.
And that's a great moment for them because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. They can almost relax now.
Well, this is a scoreline that'll make some headlines. 6-1. Showing his paces here today, Alan.
He has been, and not just the goal, it was the way he linked up the play and linked with his new teammates. Very encouraging.
Goal news from Leeds.
It's a goal for Wigan Athletic. It's been scored by Jordi Gomez. A header flicked back over a stranded keeper. 75 minutes played, 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Well, this looked a big game for Birmingham City. What they have done is given a really big performance. And the tightness that we predicted, well, nothing like it. It's been all their game. The player's gone. He's got space. And here's the shot. A goal. And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. Well, this has turned into an absolute rout. Darren Ambrose. Sean Derry. Makes a challenge here. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Promising play. Great hands from the goalkeeper. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Nicky Bailey. Over to Löwenkrantz. McDonald. Now Bailey. Ambrose. Over to Löwenkrantz. Goal news involving Huddersfield.
It's a goal for Huddersfield Town. It's been scored by James Vaughan. The defence failed to clear after a set piece. The ball came back into the box and he got on the end of it. 1 minute remaining, 3-1.
He takes the shot. From the referee. Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
Well, there was only one team in that game and the home fans will be going home delighted with their big win. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.